he did the cut, he was like, ah, I feel right now.